This is a summary of the CPIC guideline for opioids and variation in the genes CYP2D6, OPRM1 and COMT. This video will specifically discuss the gene-drug pairs which were assigned a no recommendation in the guideline. Videos covering the recommendations for codeine, hydrocodone and tramadol can be found on the PharmGKB website and on the PharmGKB YouTube channel. This guideline was last updated in December 2020. CPIC assigns a no recommendation to a gene-drug pair when there is insufficient evidence, confidence, or agreement to provide a recommendation to guide clinical practice at the time of publication. Based on the evidence which was available when updating the guideline, a no recommendation was assigned to oxycodone and CYP2D6, methadone and CYP2D6, opioids and OPRM1, and opioids and COMT. CYP2D6 is an enzyme involved in the metabolism of several opioids, including oxycodone and methadone. OPRM1 encodes the mu opioid receptor, which binds to opioid molecules. COMT is an enzyme involved in pain perception via its regulation of catecholamine concentration. The available evidence for oxycodone and CYP2D6 indicates that variation in CYP2D6 function can affect the metabolism of oxycodone. However, this does not appear to impact analgesic response or risk of side effects in patients. RS179971 is a commonly studied variant in OPRM1 and is also referred to as the A118G variant. In studies of this variant and morphine, the G allele was associated with small decreases in analgesic response or small increases in morphine dose requirements. However, the size of this effect is so small that it cannot be translated into clinically actionable dose alterations. Studies of RS179971 and fentanyl have found no effect of this variant on analgesic response, and mixed evidence for an association with dose requirements. RS4680 is a well-studied variant in COMT which affects enzyme activity. This variant does not alter a patient's risk of opioid-induced adverse events. Additionally, there was insufficient evidence regarding an association between this variant and analgesic response or opioid dosage. For methadone and CYP2D6, morphine or fentanyl with OPRM1 variants which are not RS179971, other opioids and all OPRM1 variants, and opioids with COMT variants which are not RS4680, the evidence is either insufficient or shows no effect of genotype on adverse events, dosage, analgesic response, or changes in opioid dependence or withdrawal therapy. This guideline has been annotated on the PharmGKB website. This includes a summary of the no recommendations and excerpts from the guideline. Remember that variation in other genes, in addition to demographic and clinical factors, including concomitant medications, can affect treatment. It remains the responsibility of the clinician to determine the best course of treatment for a patient. CPIC and PharmGKB assume no responsibility for any injury to persons or damage to persons or property arising out of or related to any use of CPIC's guideline or for any errors or omissions. The guideline itself and supplementary information are freely available at the PharmGKB and CPIC websites. You can access relevant pages using the links in the description below this video.